Do nas nowy Range Roverek z Belgii.
Hello, today we have this beautiful Range Rover. It's a version hybrid. And car have problem with charge small battery. This battery won't charge. And high voltage battery won't charge. In dashboard you can see this error. Okay. And diagnostic in battery energy control module, we have these codes. And today we start repair this. Let's go.
Машинку ми будемо сьогодні чинити, красивий Range Rover.
Okay, here we have a high voltage battery. And the first step, we have to disassemble all these covers here, and then we have access to a coolant pump and other parts. Okay, let's start.
Come on, let's go.
Так то вигляда. Я позамикаю.
This is inverter cooling and this is battery cooling.
These pipes for battery cooling.
Okay guys, very important thing, the most important to number all of these boards before disassembling.
Ok,
Okay, guys, here we have the main control unit of the battery, and for repair we also need to reprogram this.
Okay, now we disassembled all six boards. These boards need hardware repair, and it's the next step. Okay, now we repair with microscope all boards. And next step, we repair software in battery management control system.
Okay, before installing the repaired boards, we also check every cell for a voltage and should be the same value, because it's very important for correctly battery working. In this situation, it's very beautiful. It's all the same. Yo, after repair the battery, we also need to replace and refill coolant for the battery, and we're using this vacuum kit. Yeah, you just connect the air. Oh, beautiful. Okay, guys, use this assembly for refilling your coolant for the battery. It's very fast, and you'll be sure that there's no air inside your battery and cooling system. It's very important. In inverter converter assembly and electric engine, we have this system coolant, and also replace it by vacuum. Let's go. Okay, now it's full. We make a short distance ride, and after this ride also check the level of fluid. If it's okay, it's okay. If it's some drop, add something and it will be work good. Thanks.
Okay, after successful repair, you can see we don't have any false code in battery management control system and in Epic model inverter. And now we can start engine and check. We don't have any fault codes in dashboard. Repair success. Wonderful.
Yep.
Yeah, boy.
And you can see small battery charge. Excellent.
So at the end, guys, I would like to point out that the battery condition, these two batteries, 12 volt, is very important because when you start the engine, the voltage drops significantly, and it can be caused of problem with high voltage battery underneath the car. Yeah. So our recommendation, it's one and a year. Check it up, charge it up to full, and like a preventive maintenance for your car, you know. So this is the end. Thanks for watching. Take care of yourself. Bye.